Finally, we look at the Pallava dynasty. Their king was Sivakandavarman and their capital was Kanchipuram. They ruled on the banks of River Pallar and they ruled the eastern part of Tamil Nadu. Their port was Mahabalipuram and one of the greatest kings was Mahendra Varman. This was their flag. Apart from the Movendurgal, several feudal lords also ruled over smaller lands. The most important among them were Vegan, Pari, and Adiyaman.